Yo, what's up guys, what's up people, my beautiful people, my good family, my one love here again. Yes, my one ham. Yeah, it's me here again guys, you know. Yo, so yeah, now guys, before greeting you, now my name is, I have changed now, is calling you at my Papa 23 and also one love, no sorry, peace and love, peace and love. One love and peace and love, imagine. So it's two things, one love and peace and love, like that. Yeah, so no problem guys. So good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Yes, today I come back, yeah, to make new story, you know, so about in our life, you know, to making something, you know, about in our life in Kenya, in our, yo, okay, about our life in Kenya, imagine. Yeah, so welcome so much guys. Today I wake up early in the morning, I come to greet you, and also I know even you very hurt. Yeah, so I don't know, yeah, how do you feel, but when you see now me, I'm feeling well. Yeah, feeling better, and in fact I thanks God, because you know, remember, hurt is everything. Yeah, so I'm here for another time, and I feeling well, you know, and I thank so much for that. Yeah, so I don't know about you, but when you don't feeling well, yeah, I'm gonna pray for you, and also you're gonna have the good heart. So thank God for this time now, because you open this video, you have time to open this video. Yeah, so thanks God to, because you have the small heart for one when you live right now, you know guys. So welcome back to my YouTube channel guys. When you come for first time, subscribe, like, comment and share, and also please make sure, don't skip this video when you open it right now. This time please make sure you're watching the full video, please. I need so much guys, from heart. Yeah, so guys, yeah. You know, sometimes I'm kushtukling, sometimes I shock, you know, sometimes when I see devil just in our life, sometimes I shock. But when you shock, it's not helping in your plan. You right? Yeah, it cannot help you. You know. So don't shock. Go pray God, and God gonna help you to move the devil in your friends, like that. Imagine. That's true. Guys, so no problem. It's me, my papa, here again. Guys, please make sure you subscribe my channel. Please like, comment, and share. Yeah, so today I come and this place, and also I come to show you our another steps in our, another steps and what happened about in our life, right? Yes, so I come to show you another things, you know, another steps, another things, you know, because when you sleeping, and also when you wake up every day, you have another things, you have another steps, you have another things in your life. So today I have a new things, new big things, imagine, in my life. Oh, and also in our life, in Nyabuhanse, or in our life in Nyabuhanse, or in our Africa, like that. But you know, the point is in Nyabuhanse, imagine. So okay guys, yesterday, I'm sorry for yesterday, and sometimes I thanks for help us. I thank so much for your advice, you know. I thank so much for your advice, and also for watching, and for give me the advice in the comment, you know. Yeah, so same time my thanks for that, you know. When okay, can you don't fear to come to supporting me, to give me the advice, imagine. So please give me the advice when you feel, you know, when you feel to give me the advice, can you give me like that? Be free, all right? Yeah, when you watching this video, please comment, you know, because remember, when you comment, you know, when you give me the advice which I need to do, imagine. So I thanks for that, because I understand, yeah, which you or all the subscriber, when you, which you need, you know, all the subscribers which you need, yeah, which you need, yeah, something like that, which you need, you know. Yeah, because you know, sometimes you can make him video, maybe he don't like, you know, maybe your subscribers, he don't like, yeah, he don't like these things, you know. And maybe sometime you come speaking something, maybe subscriber he don't liking, you know. So sometime me, I love you so much, or my audience, you know, I love you so much, my family, my audience, you know. You know, when you open this video, me, I calling you my family, because you know, I appreciate so much because, you know, you take me hand, you know, you give me the direction, like I'm your son, you know, like I'm your brothers, I'm your young brother, you know, like I'm your granddaughter, you know, grandson, you know. In fact, I appreciate for that. I appreciate so much. So continue supporting me, continue to watching my channel. When you're watching a full video, you know, you're learning something from me, and also you can teach me, you know, and sometimes you can give me the advice, you know. Okay, in fact, you can learn something, you know. You can say that maybe Mapopo now you have long, yeah, now every day you speaking the something about in your life, about in our life, about in YouTubers, about in everything. So you can give me the advice. Mapopo, please, don't do that. Mapopo, please, don't do that. So, and me, I appreciate your advice, you know. And me, I appreciate so much your support, right? Yeah, so please, don't forget to give me the advice. Don't forget to comment. You know, when you comment, in fact, and me, you know, you give me the morale. You know, you give me morale to continue to making videos, and also to show you our life, you know, our lifestyle in Africa, you know, to show you our lifestyle, to show you my lifestyle in Kenya, imagine. So, in lifestyle in Kenya, yeah, in Kenya, exactly, in your Africa, like that. So, please continue to do that, continue to subscribe, like, comment, and also share, yeah. So, yeah, I thank so much yesterday, you know, I have the more advice, you know, yeah, because, you know, remember, me, I'm a Christian, guys, me, I don't like corner-cornering, yeah, me, I living straight, like this, me, I don't like corner-corner, to say that you can confuse me, to say, oh, Mapopo, blah, 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 when you give me the advice, maybe you give me the direction, what I need to do, and me, I see is not good, same time, you disappointing me same time, you confuse me, imagine, yeah. So, and me, I like to living straight, you know, every day, imagine every day I take in the Bible, imagine every day I make sure before you are sleeping I take Bible, you know, I kusoma wanasemaje, I lied in kuendesha bike, I lied the Bible. You know, English is not water. Hiyo nayo imenichenga hiyo. This is kunichengaling. This is the issue. Is it kudisappear? Is it kunichengaling? So I don't know. Kusoma Bible is calling what in English? Can you teach me, by the way, in English? Kusoma Bible is calling what? Please. I need so much. I need from heart. I begin from heart. My request humble. Teaching me today. Which in kusoma? Kusoma Bible in English. You can say that in English. Kusoma in English. A Bible. Like you take a Bible and then you open the Bible. Maybe you can start to say, oh, Mom, Matayo, he say that. And also, Musa, he go there. And Paulo, like that. So which you call in English? I don't know in English. But I know in Swahili, kusoma. So in English, I don't know. Can you teach me, guys, please? Teaching me, and also you're going to have the more blessing, guys, you know? Yeah, you're going to have amazing blessing for your helpers. So thank you so much, by the way. Thank you for your time. Thank you for opening my video to watching this video. In fact, I appreciate for that. But the main point I need to say that every day I make sure I take something to write in the Bible. And also, after that, I pray for you, imagine. I pray for everyone, my family supporting me, you know, because when you take your time to supporting me, you know, because you know you love me, you know, you show me love, you know, show me our love like I'm your family, you know, like I'm your kids, like I'm your son, you know, like I'm your family, imagine. So I appreciate for that. In fact, sometimes I pray for you. Imagine, that's true, every day I make sure I pray for you, because you know I don't give the maybe all thanks for maybe to say that I'm gonna give you maybe thanks for send you maybe something, maybe I'm gonna support you maybe to do that, this. No, you know, so sometimes I make sure the thanks for you, you know, I pray God for you, imagine. So thank you so much, and actually I appreciate a lot your supporters, you know. Yeah, so today I came in the shortcut, you know, I came from this forest, you know, when you remember yesterday I told you that every day I like to come in this place to relax in this place, you know, to watching to maybe to have some practice, some body fitness, imagine. Yeah, so when you see I come from there, so in fact I go there to take something to like a practice, you know, maybe like some gym fitness, imagine. Something like that. So but now I'm getting the home in my dream. In my home, guys. Something like that. Yeah, so you know today I come a lot. I don't come with a bike, you know, because sometime I can have maybe something to running with the food. You know, when I running with the food sometime, you know, I have the something like some gym fitness like that, issues like that, guys. When you see I shock. This is our work right now. They look amazing. Well, e pipe wali atas ya salimia mukwaje. Mukomanga nyu. Bora uhai. Guys, you can see this place we get right now. Wow. Why? Amazing. Guys, you can see, you know, I make sure I putting there a lot of waterproof. You can see this is a cement. When you see, this is a cement, and also this one is waterproof. But if you want to make a dog, make a dog. Hey, weka. You know, I need to have the strong. Yeah, weka yote kabisa. Hey, I need to have a strong security about in this house, guys. You know, this house is very expensive. It's not strong tea. Hey, maybe you can buy strong tea for per 20 bob. Hey, and also Patrick Church is here.
Hi.
Hey, hi. Hey, salimia sasa. Huku naenda bwana. So ongea na.
Hi.
Yes.
I'm here.
You are here. Yeah. What's your name?
My name is Engineer Patrick Chacha.
By the way, guys, this guy is engineer. Yeah, it's true. It's not jokes. Maybe you can say that. Maybe introduce. It's true. He's engineer. Maybe when you see this house, okay, he don't starting from the foundation, but he's starting the engineer. But he, and also all everything is he true this guy. So when you have there something maybe like a business, no, sorry, like something like a plan to maybe you have a you need to work, you need to build an amazing house, according this guy, you're right? Yeah, okay. When you need the phone number, you can call me, I'm gonna give you the number, and also we'll communicate something like that. When you see this house there, you can see this house there, this guy is starting from the foundation. This neighbor, you know, we have another neighbor. Before this guy, a person there, this another neighbor, you know, yeah, I come to live in Nyambale, in our place. Sasa fundi, mbona zinaenda zinapishana hivi? Haziwezi kuwa one level?
Haiwezi.
Aha, bwana.
Kutumia nini mingi.
Nini?
Naona hii uwanji miaka hivi.
Okay guys, you know I asking about this is pavement. This is a pavement, you know, because when you see here is very high, you know, is up, and when you see here is down, you know. So I asking him what happened. Maybe you can we don't need maybe to have the one level, because we need to have by the one level. So you know, remember guys, me I'm not engineer. Sometimes when you see I asking like that, me I'm not engineer, but I need to learn something through this guy, you know. So no problem. And remember, by the way, this is my work, you know. Me I'm hard work, you know. So I need to learn something from this guy. So he said that we cannot maybe to have the one level, because there is high, and this place. But hapa napi nakupa miokua slope sana, utajaza hapa tena. But the main point, we need to have a security for this foundation. Yeah, something like that. Lakini inaisha wana, nakutegemea iishe tu tafadhali. Kesho tunaweka nini? Ile ya juu, si ndio? Yeah. Alafu hiyo screeding kitu nataka, hebu kuja kidogo tuanze maelekezo yetu. Sasa. So hii sehemu umetengeneza vile iko, like slope vile iko.
Ile uangusha maji huko.
But inaona ni kama pia iko inakuja hivi, design hivi. Haikui level hivi.
Ikisema iko level.
Mwashiki
toto inua mpaka sama ya hapa.
Hiyo
ingine tena mbali.
Yeah, nimekuelewa. Unaenda nayo tu vizuri. Unajua, okay. Guys, you know, okay, sorry. Guys, I explain in Swahili, because we need to understand which I need to do. You know, I say that from when you see there is high. And when you see, when you continue to come this place, you know, is very low. It's very low down too much. It's very low. So we say that you cannot to put in maybe one level like a foundation, because remember, foundation is a one level. Yeah, so you cannot put in maybe one level, because this one is a security, because when you put in one level from this place, when you see, and also here is a different level. This one is down, you know, is down, and this one is up, you know. So we're gonna go like different steps. So this one here, maybe you can put in the timbers, and also you can just another concrete. But tena hii inaanzia hapa tena ikienda. Na ikifika pale tena pale inakufa.
Yeah.
But zinakufa kijanja kijanja hivi, unaiachia tu ka
kidogo tu yenye uwezo jua.
Eh.
Hata hizi zinakuja tu hivyo.
Eh, si ndio?
Ina tena tuna inch.
Ni sawa. Okay, guys, you know we need to this guy said that when you need to putting tiles, yeah, you know we arching spacing. Like this spacing is like one inch, you know, 1 inch is like this piece is for this finger, like one piece, like pieces like this is 1 inch. So yeah, something like that. Wow. So hapa tutaweka nini humu ndani
hapa?
Moram.
Funny kichana ni skredi. Karudisha moramu kidogo. Alafu naweka kama mchanga.
Sindio? Guys, you know, I asking about this place which I need. We're gonna put in where we're gonna fix it, and you're gonna fix it for what? Because when you don't fix it, maybe water can stay here. You know? Kokoto, sindio? Wow.
Lafu hii. Nishama just grading. Inafaa ichongwe sasa vizuri vile hii slope imekuja.
By the way, ama si nitaweka vijana tu before weke seeding, ili ujue level inaendaje, inafaa ichongwe kwanza
hii. Inafaa nimalize, then nijuonyeshe vile inafanya.
So weke mpaka seeding. Guys, I asking about you know this one. When you see this one is concrete, you know. I'm sorry. When you see you speaking Swahili, yeah, because this guy he don't understand good English, so he don't understand to speak good English. But he tries slowly. It's like me, you know. In our village, sometimes English is hard, but we try slowly. So I asking in Swahili because we need to understand what I need to do, you know. Because we don't like another mistake, you know. Because every day I cry about this house, you know, or so what are you getting inside, or blah blah blah, something like that. But the issues right now, we need to know which I need to do, you know, because we don't need to see another mistake, you know, something like that. So this guy he explained me, he said that now this one when you see is a first thing, is concrete, is ballast, sand, mixer and cement, you know, is mixer, you know. So we starting down, and also next we need to have something like cement and sand. Yeah, cement and sand we mixing with the waterproof, and also we gonna put in the screeding like this one. You know, when you see this one is very clean, you know, it's very straight because we have a putting another cement up, you know. Yeah, something like that. So this guy say that after this one and or maybe tomorrow, you know. Leo ni siku ya ngapi tumefanya kazi? Siku ya tatu.
Lakini kupima siku ya kwanza, hii ni siku ya pili.
Oh. Kupima
nafanya siku tatu.
Oh, siku tatu. So ni siku nne sasa.
Siku tatu.
Siku tatu. Guys, you know, from we starting this project, this our work, we costing 3 days. Yeah, 3 days. So but you know, problem, we cannot give up, you know, but it's costing a lot of money, but I don't give up, you know. I survive slowly too, you know. I cannot say that maybe I give up, you know. Me, I struggle slowly, something like that. So the issues after this concrete, you know, after this night was Ajay. Slap. After this is slap, you know, we need to put in another cement up, the small cement, yeah, something like to have a straightening level. And then also maybe when I have the something like a tiles next time, maybe when I have tiles, I gonna put in tiles. But sasa kama ni tiles, tutaweka tiles bro, sinafaa hapa ikuwe one level kwa hii huku pakuwe one level, kama ni 1 inch ama ni inch ngapi.
Hapo ina shida. Hey. Hapo hapa. Mhm. Ndio atakuja na kuja na pima huko.
Mhm.
Anaichora tu zina kuna machine.
Eh.
Anaichora vile hivyo.
Mhm.
Nakata.
Yeah, because I need to put in tiles here, you know. Yeah.
Yeah, ina shida.
Mhm. Something like that. But alafu kitu kingine yenye nimekuitia hapa, I need to have hapa si tutaweka kitu ka kitu like kama kakupitisha maji. Unaona kama viruliona pale ukiangalia kwa Edward vile iko. Si kuna kakitu kama kamtalo, kanakuwa kanachukua maji, kanasafirisha maji kanapeleka, sio kana kutokea huko. Hiyo hatuwezi fanya hiyo kitu. Ama tutaacha tu hivi free.
Hizi iko sawa.
Iko tuache free.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sasa bwana kuambia, unaona ikishaenda level, hiyo kwa kwapo nitaongeza. Unaweza fanya labda kamtaro ukipitisha maji.
Huu kando sasa.
Hapa kando sasa.
Ah.
Mchangi umetoka. Unaweza fix hata pipe.
Okay.
Pasua hii pipe.
Oh, unaweka.
Kando na
Yeah. Hiyo ni poa. Hiyo ni poa. Hiyo nimei. Si ndio? Hiyo nimeipenda. Guys, you know, give me the advice, like when I fix it, we fix it to putting the sand there up there, the level. When we levelize, we need to putting maybe to take the pipe like something in the pipe like that, to putting direction for this water to can we going to putting here. And also with concrete, another concrete, you know, we have the direct to when water is dropping there, it can slide to come this place. When it pray to come this place, it can dropping the for this direction or this pipe, and also you're going to pour it there. Mm. Yeah, so something like that. So leo na Kristo maliza bro.
Leo tukome tuone. Nataka mita baki ni kidogo.
Na itaisha. Inaisha. Itaisha na kuaminia.
Naona maji haiwezi kuwa maswali.
Yeah, haiwezi. Guys, the issues, you know, this guy have advised me another things. When we finishing to putting this levelize, this screeding, we need to digging this place to have to moving. Okay, when you see here, we need to have a left like this one. Sindio, yeah. Kama hapa. Kwamba maji hii inakuwa juu, alafu hii iko chini. Guys, this one we need to. This one is high. We need to see is high. Level is high there, and this one is down. You know, is low. You know, because you can see here. You can see when you see here, is one level, right? Is one level. So when water is coming, it don't pray to go there. You know, so we need to have the slope from there and also to point water there. Yeah, there's issues like that. Oh. But my friend is the main issue. My friend, ujenzi sio maji. My friend, construction, contract is not water. Is not strong thing. So brother, wewe unaendelea tu. Hizi makosa zingine tutarekebisha tu wakati wa screening. Alafu kuna ile pia hiyo nini ndani na phone ifanyie plastering. Okay. Sawa. Upiga piga tu itaisha tu. Itaisha. Guys, you know. So now itaisha utafika tu. Maji yana lija lakini sasa unajua uzuri hapa nayo iko juu.
Ngumu sana.
Hii si ngumu sana.
Penye niko ndio ilikuwa ngumu.
Kule chini. Haitaisha tu. Si ndio? You know this guy is a very fighter, guys. You know, you know he complaining is why to say that you know it's fight. You know because when he don't fight, he cannot finishing this construction. But he fight to make sure this construction is be done. You know, something like that. So I appreciate. You know, I know this guy cannot let me down. I appreciate this guy. You know, wow. Yo man. Kana umevaa Honda na uko kwa mjengo.
This life is very tricky boy.
Hey.
You have to hustle though.
Kana watu wa mkono mko wangapi? Well, engineer. How many handman? 4. Guys, you know. So two for carrying these stones to take these stones to putting. Guys, you know, it's true. Sometimes I don't complain because you know it's true. You know, sometimes when engineer is saying we need to do that, you know, sometimes I appreciate, you know, because it's true. Two handmen to take these stones to put in there for the foundation, because you know when you see the foundation it's very deep, so we need to have the something stones like these to go to putting there, you know. Yeah, and also we go to after stones, you know, putting the stones down, the first stones down, and also we continue to putting the concrete, you know, because we need to have this strong things. Sasa hiyo mawe bwana. Sinaona imepita kabisa hata. Msiete kubwa sana. Fundi. Wasiete kubwa sana, si ndio? Alafu sasa hii fundi. Hii sehemu. Hii level yake inakaaje? Iko sawa hivi?
Naipunguza kidogo ilete slope.
Ilete slope?
Hapo.
Mimi naona bwana. Bwana umelijaza mchanga mwingi bwana.
Mimi ndio niambia waweke hivyo.
Ili
tupe nafasi kwanza nikishamaliza.
Utaisave. Guys, I asking about this place, you know. I see this level is very high too much. So when level is high like this for this place, and also there for the foundation there, it gonna be high too much. You gonna need to be high too much. Imagine. So sometimes you're gonna reach like at the foundation there. So, but we need to give the direction slowly. Cannot say that maybe me I know everything. No, me I don't say that me I know everything, but. We can give the advice, something like that, you know. Yeah, you can see there.
One more inside.
Ah bwana, wewe unachanganyaje zigi hauna viatu bwana? Hapana bwana. Ah, mula. Hapana. Take guys, simumpe viatu huyu ama kuja kwa mawe mula enda kule. Mimi nakuhurumia. Unaijua waterproof wewe? Waterproof naijua. Mula waterproof inakula. Mimi sikutani. Tuko hapa. Taniambia. Guys, you know I give the advice this guy. Because when you see guys, you have the slippers, imagine, slippers, surely, slippers. You can mix the sand and cement and also inside the waterproof. My friend, you can chanika mguri. I'm here. You can call me. Yeah, so I give the advice for these things. I don't like to see, he cry to say that he have something, some injury for this leg, you know, yeah. Pole bwana msiumie. Eh, go slowly slowly. You don't like to see some injury. Eh. Kwani mawe yote imeisha bwana? Eh. Ah, hapana bwana. Na septic sijajenga shwari. Ah bwana we. Guys, you can see guys, stones now is very disappear. And also when you see barrast now here is very disappear. But stone sand cannot disappear. Imagine. Sand is very a lot. It's very a lot of. But barrast I see barrast is disappear. You know is one lorry. Imagine. One lorry, one car. Imagine, but now is one lorry, oh no, it's two lorry, like something like that, no, one lorry. Ilikuwa kama trip moja, si ndio? Eh, yeah, one like something like that. But this one is, and also this one is one lorry, but now is be done. Imagine, wow. So let me stay here in this place, you know, and also, yeah, relaxing like a sound tuning. Hii naisha wana. Ona sunona hapa. Hii ya fundi. Hii meenda hii. Hii naenda. Hii meenda hii. Guys, you know I calling that. You know I give him the morale to finishing this construction. Guys, when you see this, another thing, see this one. Soil. This soil is from there. For this place I digging. So and also I need to levelize this place because to have the one level for this place because I don't say that when you see is very a lot of like a 3 or 5 or 4 lorry of soil like that. Imagine it's stay here. Imagine. Wow. Yeah, you know, I have a chilling here like a few minutes. So now, you know, yeah, I'm already right now. But this time now, when you see, it's very lunch time. You can see now it's 7 o'clock in our time in Africa. No, so, yeah, today I show you the small videos, the ones video, you know, because...
You want.
One. Yeah. English is not the water. Sometimes you're gonna confuse you. Imagine. So it's 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock. Saa saba na unajua ndio nimesonga kwa Kiswahili 7. So it's lunch time. So no problem. In fact, yeah, I thank so much for your support. Thank you so much and may God bless you so much. Yeah, so this time now and also I'm going to finishing this video, you know, because you know I show the small videos, you know, to show you what happened about this these things about this our life here, you know. So thank you so much and may God bless you. We're gonna communicate next time, next video. Guys, I love you. Mwah.